I live in northern Manhattan, and my office is in the Greenwich Village area. I take the A train, which is a few blocks away from my house. It's the famous A train from the jazz music. A lot of people talk about the subway as this sort of ugly necessity. I don't find it an ugly necessity. I find it enriching in the sense of the variety of people from different races and different languages and different walks of life. And I also get to read in the train, so I can't complain. I'm a psychologist. I see tragedy. They're really bad stories. They're bad stories that span back one, two, three generations of poverty, lack of education, lack of financial resources, drug use. Let's take this photo. I think that there are parallels between the A-Train and the Hudson River. The A-Train is a lifeline to my professional life, and the Hudson River is a lifeline to sort of being in touch with something that is not particularly urban.
Oh, looks like a nice paddling day, Mark.
Beautiful, a little bit of wind.
Sometimes I feel tired of my work, of court appearances, of all the cases, and I come down to the boathouse and go out in the water.
Right.
And there is a sort of a cleansing kind of effect. You're in the water, you're just paddling, you're just letting your mind wander. You're observing things that have that calming effect. When you come out to paddle, you don't know what you're going to find, what wind, what waves, what conditions. In that way, it's always interesting and you have to adapt to it. When you are on a kayak, you are, in a way, part of the water. If there's a wave, you feel it immediately. And the secret among kayakers is that the boat is actually navigated by your body, not necessarily by your paddling motion. You are swaying slightly with the water. There is an adaptation to the water that puts you so much closer to the actual conditions of what the water is doing. There have been times in which I have felt very stressed out. And coming down to the boathouse has an incredibly calming effect on my mind, on my soul, if you will, because there is a sort of a spiritual aspect to being on the water, to being in touch with all of this very essential elements. Yes, there is the big city, but 5 minutes away from the big city, there is a huge river that everybody can take advantage of. So you can keep your life in balance a little bit.